Thursday night, RFGP. People are starting to roll in. It's nice when you can just pull the side-by-side up to the stall and order a cheeseburger. Just going to wander around the pits here in the dark a little bit. It's got a little bit of parking left on the pavement. Come down behind Bonnie's there, Bonnie's Dairy Freeze. They've got a little orange banner set up to where you can get in. You can just come down the center of the golf course. Solid road. If you see anything green, don't drive in that because it's wet. Which is why it's still green. Same spot it was last year if you were here. So down near the woods at the end of the course, facing the woods. And then we'll do it. Most classes will, Sunday classes will do a 180 into the, come back up the course. The side by sides will also probably come back up the course. Short course will go straight into the trees after just a slight bend around a large tree. More campers here in this little copse of trees. Lots of firewood out too. Aren't into me. Registration's open, 5 to 10 tonight. This is Friday. I'm just shooting and gonna directly upload. Sides will be hand scored. They've got a separate course for them to go out, kind of behind the scoring trailer and not under the beam. And then the old RFGP Penske truck over there by the light plant, t-shirts, everything's over there. So anyway, yeah, that's the layout for the event. Even if you're not racing or riding, just come hang out, build a campfire, have a good time, enjoy yourselves. It's better than being at the mall or wherever people shop, because you know it's going to be hectic. Maybe I should have ridden the pit bike down. That's the right side of the golf course as you come in. There's plenty of camping left up on the hill there. And be right as you come in the entry. Just kind of shoot right up there and have a spot. Dairy freeze here for a chicken sando and maybe some fries with gravy, good buddy. Hope to see everyone out here sometime this weekend. Enjoy this event. Mike and Jason do a great job with it, so no reason not to come. Thanks for watching. See you soon.